Introduction to mental health and mental hygiene. Study of mental health and mental hygiene is primary objective of psychology. Mental hygiene is essential to promote mental health. Mental health is the condition of having a mind that is healthy and functioning well. In practical terms, the definition of mental health used by most of the medical community is absence of any diagnosable mental disorder. There is considerable discussion among psychologists and psychiatrists as to the adequacy of this definition and many alternative proposals. Mental hygiene prevents non-communicable diseases. Mental hygiene enhances immunity power and prevent communicable diseases. Mental health nursing aims to promote mental health and maintain mental hygiene, which help to prevent mental illness as well as to enhance holistic health and prevent communicable as well as non-communicable diseases. Can you define mental health? It has been defined as a state of well-being in which every individual realizes his or her own potential, can cope with the normal stresses of life, can work productively and fruitfully, and is able to make a contribution to her or his community, according to World Health Organization. Can you define mental illness? Any of various conditions characterized by impairment of an individual's normal cognitive, emotional, or behavioral functioning and caused by social, psychological, biochemical, genetic, or other factors such as infection or head trauma, also called emotional illness, mental disease, mental disorder. Abnormal psychology. It is a branch of psychology that studies unusual patterns of behavior, emotion and thought which may or may not be understood as precipitating a mental disorder, although many behaviors could be considered as abnormal. This branch of psychology generally deals with behavior in a clinical context. Psychology is the study of human thought, feeling, and behavior. Abnormal psychology is the study of abnormal thought, feeling, and behaviors. Abnormal thoughts, feeling, and behavior may or may not be part of large mental illness or psychopathology, but psychologists who study abnormal psychology usually work to treat people who have some type of mental illness, even if it's just a temporary case of the blues. What do you think about psychiatric disorder? The term psychiatric disorder means a mental disorder or illness that interferes with the way a person behaves, interacts with others, and functions in daily life. Psychiatric disorders are also sometimes known as mental health disorders or mental health illness. Thank you. Have a nice day.